This is Garrett here, and today I'll be showing you how to make this Lego cannon. And you don't have to do all these studs at the end, just a note. But I did. I just did. Okay, so to start it out, you're gonna make this piece. It's pretty simple. I think it's just 5 pieces, so I would be doing this in black if I wasn't in such a hurry making this, but a headlight brick. I just like to do a slope there. So a headlight brick, slope. Then you're going to do this 1x1 plate with a mouth clip. Then a 1x2 plate with a little bar. Stick that in. And then on the front stud, you're going to put a stud. So that is the base for this. But now let's actually make the cannon part. So you can just put this aside for a minute. But what you're going to do for this is you're going to get this robot body sort of piece thing. I don't know what it's called. But you're going to get that piece. And then you get 2 1x4 plates. And put them on the sides, hanging down. And then you're going to get a 1x3 tile. But if you don't have a 1x3 tile, then you can just put a 1x3 plate. And now you're going to get, like, the kind of fire thing. Like, let's put a flame on this. Let's see what happens. Okay. Yeah, you're going to get this 1x1 brick with a handle on it. Oh, and just a note, this connection isn't very sturdy, but you're going to put the 1x1 brick right there. Then you're going to get this kind of robot piece thing, I don't know. And then you're just going to put a flame in there. That's what I like to do, at least. But then you're going to make the barrel of it. It's just a 1x2 Technic tube with a half pin in it. Then you can just put your base on. So you put your base on, and you have the cannon of doom. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Please like and subscribe. Bye.